I stopped here is I want to make sure we got everybody. And then the other thing, I was going to point out Fort Sumter in the distance. Do you see the building over there? It's in the middle of the water and it has flags. That's Fort Sumter. And then, of course, this is Fort Moultrie. And then you can see downtown Charleston between the, you can see the church steeples down, see St. Phillips and the different church steeples. So it gives you a little idea where you're located. The other thing is we have our state tree of South Carolina, which is a palmetto tree. And then I hear a mockingbird. Mockingbirds have the most calls of any species in North America. I think they recorded approximately 1,200 different calls from screen doors to car alarms. They can mimic a lot of things. That's why they're called a mockingbird. The other things that are going on, you'll see pelicans working over here as we get out on the beach, and you're going to see lots of butterflies. This is butterfly time of the year, and the species of butterfly or the type of butterfly we have are called a Gulf flitterary, and that's the orange ones. And then every once in a while you might see a monarch or an admiral or a buckeye that'll fly by, and then the bright yellow ones, which are called sulfurs. So lots of different sulfurs are out, and there goes one of the flitteraries, or fritillaries, however you want to say it. All right?